Juan, last minute, your reaction to that, to that defeat?
I think we played well. Of course, we created chances. We could be very good chances. But obviously, the red card was the turning point. Maybe we shift, maybe start with a 4-4-1, and then later on shift to a 3-5-2. But I thought after shifting to, 3-4-2, after shifting to a 3-4-2, I thought we dominated play. We were able to press high, we were able to also create chances for our two strikers. But obviously, being 1 minute down, we have to make extra hard. And in terms of energy levels and concentration, obviously, it was going to go as the game progressed. But very good performance for the coach.
What does this do? I mean, you guys, I'm sure, looking to finish in the top eight. What does this defeat do to those plans to finish in the top eight?
In terms of finishing in the top eight, we're not worried. We'll definitely finish in the top eight. We're only worried with maybe squeezing the top four. In terms of top eight, I can guarantee you we'll be top eight. But if we won this one, it was going to help us maybe squeeze into the top eight. But top eight is guaranteed.
Any nursing hopes for the top four?
Pardon?
Are you missing hopes for a...
If we had won this one, it was going to give us more chances to get there.